to get this match going.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
Between the shoulder blades into the pump handle.
Going for the cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Front face on the line into the guillotine.
Harsh it.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Drop kick to the knee. Snap suplex, very effective.
Now's the time to capitalize.
She can end it here. She's still going here.
Divine intervention.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
Uh-oh. Suplex. Using the elbow as a weapon. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof. Changes her fortune there.
Great reflexes.
Ooh, just relentless.
And she lets her free. She's got the shoulders down. Easily kicks out of that one. Remarkable.
Man, this has been a great matchup. The cover.
Oh, kick out.
She's not done yet.
But no. She's got that gleam in her eyes.
We're about to see.
There it is. Will she take advantage?
There's two.
There's the elimination. Trampling the opposition. Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Oh, perfect kick. Oh, here we go.
Wasn't expecting that.
She returns the favor there. She's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Bill, is that you can never count her out.
She's got her. With a break. Can she do it here?
Two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated.
It's all over.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
She picks up the win.
You can bet there are women in the back right now shaking in their boots, and rightfully so.
I couldn't agree more.